The hard-working Phil Thomas Cat here. My friend Tommy Robinetti over there.
Well, were you pausing looking for a particular adjective to throw in there, or just didn't know what to say, or...
No, I was just describing myself, thank you.
Okay, good enough. All right, good enough. Go ahead.
We have the event coming up, October 9th. I understand you're coming to it now.
That's what I hear.
We're going to have this thing. We've got the location pinned down and everything now.
Is it carved in stone now?
Yes, it is. Carved in stone.
So what outfit carved that?
Okay.
Is that that place on the Cervantes down that does the granite work?
Yes, it was. Where we're having the event at, the auditions for the next UZ Star that will take place at the Bayview Senior Center.
Isn't that where we got kicked out because we were too young?
Yeah, that's the place.
Yeah. We weren't 55. They kicked us out. You guys are too young. You got to go. You ain't seniors.
Well, they're letting us in for this one, too.
Oh, are they? Okay,
yeah,
cool.
Yeah, because this is going to be a big event. All ages. You know, come on out and audition. We've got several people on the list already. But you don't have to be on the list. You can just come on out and play. We'll let you play.
Sure. We're going to be there all day, pretty much.
We're going to be shooting footage, and we'll be shooting interviews with those that audition. And I'm just going to go from there, and we'll figure out just who the next UZ Star is going to be.
We sure will. Is there going to be food at this gig?
I understand there may be.
All right. If not, I'll just cook something and bring some spaghetti for us if you want.
That's the food that was going to be there.
Yes, sir.